What is up, my people, my people? This is Pitching Ace 88, and because of my immense success of you guys just loving watching me play Angry Birds, the original, and being quite thrilled at how easily I was able to defeat it, figured, what the heck, let's play Space and see how much hate I really get for it. Really. Alright, anyways, let's start going through this. Personally, I will start this off by saying, I do not have an iPhone or an Android phone, so I don't play this game religiously. I basically just play this game for fun. This is going to be basically my first attempt at the game. As you saw, I did get a little bit of practice in. And so this concept of space basically revolves around gravitational pull, which I have to say is pretty darn awesome. I'm mostly, I believe, getting threes and twos. However, a lot of these levels, since I'm not quite sure how to do them, I can pretty much guarantee you that I will fail at some point. This game is just a ton of fun, man. If I had a phone, I would definitely download it. I recommend anyone to downloading it. Oh, that's actually a high score. For me, anyways. Cool. Alright, now this one's unique. You're supposed to be going the opposite way. How did I do this again? I think I did this. And then you just kind of have him roll down. There we go. And they're done, right? Okay. Doop. Look at that. Starting off well. These levels are fairly easy. Oh, dear lord. Okay. Alright, well, let's see what we can do. I'm trying to think I want to go in there. No! Alright, well, I'll get 2 stars. That's fine with me. Oh, look! I think I'm actually going to beat my original test score. Aw, come on, really? Oh well, new high score, I'll take it. Oh, this is going to be fun. I have no idea what to do right here, so I'm thinking I'm going to go up and then go around. Go around. Ho-ho, snap! I'll zoom in for this. Oh, so we can kind of keep going around and around. Oh, that'll be very interesting. 3 stars? Would you look at that? So I think I'll go for the minimum of 2 stars. Let's go for this. Cool. Minimum of 2 stars to this one. And I'll probably showcase 3 stars again. Look at that. And I probably will showcase some of my fails, but I won't do as much as I did in the first game, because I know you guys absolutely hated that. I cannot tell you how much hate mail I got from this little game. I was just playing it for fun, but you guys just hated the fact that I showed my fails. Oh, come on. Like this one. I haven't played this one. I'm guessing, then, I guess that they want me to go from the bottom. Oh, I like the respawn. It just puts it really quickly right away. I like that. Nice. Got him. Now, I want to get... Get him. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Maybe this is it's exactly what I wanted. Never mind. It's exactly what I wanted. That's gotta be 2 stars right there. Gotta be. Ooh, that's 3 stars. What's up? Oh, crap. So what do these things do? Oh, so this is the three. These are like the little bluebirds. from the first one. Why don't we shoot them up? And boom! Nice! Alright. Holy crap. What level is this anyways? I'm on 8. I've done all of them but one. I might have to redo this actually if I'm gonna get 3 stars. Oh great, this is gonna suck. No! Complete and utter fail. Oh look, there's a golden egg down there. Okay. So we go. One of them goes for the golden egg, and he fails. Oh, so close! Okay, so all we gotta do is kinda just knock him down. Alright. I hear ya. Oh. Okay, so that's gonna be the bomber one. Oh my gosh, it's Space Invaders. How cool. That's so cool. I wanna redo this. I like it, I like it, I like it a lot. Oh, is it gonna hit it? Ah. Cool. That is pretty neat. I like the Space Invaders twist. Okay, I think I'm gonna try. I think I'm actually gonna try and go for. Nah, you can't do it that way. I was actually probably fairly close. Dude, shut up! Aw, man. Alright, let's see how we're gonna do this, because we somehow need to knock it over. Oops. Whoa. Cluster bomb. Let's see. I wonder... Nah, that's not gonna work. Nice. You're not gonna work. So let's try and hit this thing up. No, it was supposed to hit the thing. Oh, no, that was actually good. I double-clicked. Gosh darn it. Alright. This is looking promising. Let me see if I can hit this thing. Okay, wait for it. I'm trying to do... Nice. I still like the other high score. We'll just keep it. Yeah. Come on, knock him down. Knock him down. Yes, there we go. Sweet. Perfect. I'll take it. Come on, baby. Hoo-hoo. I'm on fire here. Oh, crap.